series in 2012. Wilson Contreras. Canella wants one. As he swings it, the high chopper over the mound. Charging comes the second baseman. LeCastro gets by him. Here comes Hodges around third. Throw home. He is safe. Hawks win. It goes underneath the glove of Tim LeCastro. And Jesse Hodges never stopped around third. Trailing 7-0 going into the sixth. The Hawks win 8-7.